In May 9th, it was announced that Apple was negotiating with the earphone company Beats the purchase of its licenses and the whole company, in fact. A number of analysts claimed that this made no sense. Why should Apple buy an earphone company when it has its own earphones? It made no sense, according to those analysts, from the branding standpoint. Beats is a very good brand, but Apple is a much better brand. It made no sense from the technology standpoint, because there is nothing in those earphones that Apple could not develop or buy separately. And in fact, a number of audiophiles claim that the Beats earphones are not good at all, because they amplify the bass frequencies too much and they in fact distort music. It also, apparently, made no sense from the streaming division. Beats has a streaming division that competes with Spotify. It seems that Apple could, using its iTunes store, also develop streaming capabilities, better, if not equivalent, to whatever Beats has. I believe that that misses part of the picture. Apple is very much interested on the new wearables industry. Already in 2008, Apple filed a patent with the US Patent Office for earphones that measure physical activity. This patent is supposed to allow an earphone into your ear, measure your heartbeat, your temperature, your movement, and provide you all kinds of biological measurements when you are practicing sport or walking down the street. It seems that the wearable industry is picking up really fast. A number of companies are developing all kinds of gadgets and software to manage our physical activity and help us do better with our lives. Apple is lacking at this point any product in this business. Although it has this patent, it is not clear that it's doing anything with it. It seems that combining Apple's music knowledge with Beats' abilities to reproduce that music and the patents of wearable technology that Apple already has may provide Apple with an unbeatable combination.